Hello, how are we doing? Just want to encourage someone. Right now, the world is filthy and very cruel. People are never trustworthy. Life has become so difficult. Things like not working out. Yes, and we have to live in this world full of these things. But I just want to encourage someone in everything. Learn to trust in the Lord. Put your hope in the Lord. He is a person who always sticks closer than our brothers and sisters. He's our God who is faithful, who will be there for us no matter what. This time when things are not even working out in our nation, learn to trust in God, hope in the Lord. Never get depressed with the situations of life that make you to be so much discouraged. Just trust in God. He's faithful. He says that trust me. Not your trust in man. Man changes. People do change. But when you put your trust in the Lord, you will rejoice because He will come through for you. So learn to trust in the Lord. Trust in the Lord. And trust in the Lord. There is anything you can ever do. Learn to trust in the Lord. He is a very faithful God. He'll come through for you. Hallelujah. Amen.